This is the emergency broadcast system. The Center for Disease Control is reporting the outbreak of a new virus strain. As of this broadcast, there is no known cure. In order to keep you and your family safe, the CDC is advising that you stay in your homes, keep calm, and listen to the radio or TV for official news updates.
This is our race against the virus. The virus is working day in and day out to win this race against 7.8 billion of us. We have to work together to defeat it. The race is still on. We have not yet won. We can still win. We have to win. Doctors, nurses, government authorities, police, and many others are working very hard to win this race for us. We do not want to cripple them in the middle of the race by not following the rules in our country. We have to increase our chances of winning by staying united and staying at home. Stop going out for fun. This is one of a kind race where the first person to stop will not only win, but will also make sure that 7.8 billion people around the world also win the race. We will all win the race together, or we all lose together. Remember, don't be scared, don't panic, be safe, this too shall pass.